I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Got a song. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got.
Well, when I asked Tom Passy, I said, well, any players that we should kind of watch for? Well, watch number 73. That's one of them, Richard Seubert. He's a junior, 6'4", 225. He had a big game last week. Look how he just fights off. And he just gets in there. Great surge, great strength, and he tears him down for a loss. Now it's third down.
Well, it's turning face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess
with me. Boy, is that Seubert, defensive tackle? He's just tearing people around. He's got that great upper body strength. He's kind of like a Reggie White out there, it seems. He just takes those guys and just whip them around, and then they come by him, and he just tears them down, gets back up, and, you know, kind of poses and says, don't come by me again.
Stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. We're the boys of fall. We're the boys of fall. We'll be right back.
one guard. The other guard should be David McCaughey. Bill Jenkins at tackle. Jim Hermick at Casey Hong Kong at the other tackle. And Rich Seubert, the tight end. 14 and a first down.
Game, you know, this is a great year. He had some great guys on his team like David Watson, David Bowens, Milt, Steck. You know, they're all your friends, and yet they're, you know, on the field, they got the job done.
Man, that was the greatest game as I've ever seen. Both sides of the ball, special teams. What heart. Man, I can't tell you how proud I am of that defense when the offense turned the ball over and you shut the pass out. Youngstown State have not been shut out for one hell of a long time. And the Leathernecks shut down.
University of Miami.
South Central, Morgan State.
Jeff Rail, Northwestern.
Rich Seubert, Western Illinois.
Wayne Lucier, University of Colorado.
Dave Deal, University of Illinois.
Chris Fulver, Nebraska, Omaha.
Rich Seubert is injured, the giant left guard he was just referring to.
That's one they cannot afford right there. They have so many young guys up there, the rookies, Lucier and David Deal, playing in this game. Chris Bober playing out of position. The strong side of this defense has been their left side with Pettigrew and Seubert. Now you take away that, and they're really going to have a tough time.
Do my kids want, you know, my son is 6, my other son is 4, my daughter's just was born, so you know, for my two boys, they love it. They love the Giants, they love watching games, and he wants to go in there and see the guys, and you know hang out with some of the guys on the team and do the ice bags and all that fun stuff. But
moments are born from great opportunity. You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now,
I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
You take their game and you shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
Team is something you belong to, something you feel, something you have to earn.
If we don't come together, it's over.
And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life you won't regret walking out, letting them get the best of you.
I'll ask you one last time.
To be the best that you can be.
Play like champions.
Win.
It's about heart.
It's about who can go out there and play the hardest.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game. In my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die,
willing to take the hits,
who's going to win that itch.
Let me tell you something, you don't let anything, nothing, come between us.
On this team, we fight.
And we shut them down because we can.
Good teams become great teams when their members trust each other enough to surrender the me for the we.
Shines bright as it moves across my face. I feel the light and everything is in its place. I woke up feeling great. Today was made for me, and life is good the way it should, the way it was meant to be. And it's a beautiful day. Children playing in the park while birds are singing. I am walking, and I am laughing. Life is perfect, I'm not trying, it's just happening. And it's a beautiful day. Children playing in the park while birds are singing. I am walking, and I am laughing. Life is perfect, I'm not trying, it's just happening. And it's a beautiful day.